This is a poem for the quiet ones. The ones who know being alone is different than being lonely. The thinker and the doers, because when we get stuff done, just think before we speak, think before we act, maybe overthink. Find every single possible problem and every possible solution. We are the map makers, circumnavigating our minds before we sail the world. We are not shy. The fear of social judgment transcends all boundaries, from social butterflies to content cocoons. Living inside yourself does not mean you beat yourself up from the inside out. Being quiet and being silent are two very different things. Society is built around human interaction. Everyone's lives intertwine. We're all caught in worldwide webs and internets that strangle the you out of YouTube, forcing us to constantly compare our full-length movies to everyone else's highlight reel posted on their page of www.lookatme.com. Connection is the only human capacity we are trying to increase. Everyone needs to be loved. Everyone needs to be together sometimes, but there are times I would rather just have the book part of Facebook without faces plastered on my walls, constantly staring me down, taunting me with made-up eyes and made-up personalities. I don't want to be Insta-crammed with pictures of coffee cups and hipster selfies. Hashtag, I don't care. All that matters to me is the next time I see you isn't on an iPhone, and we have more to talk about than Snapchat, leading to snap judgments, or her one tweet ruined that bird's reputation. This is also a poem for the ones who are truly interested in what we have to say. Who will ask FM me to my face how my day was, who don't mind listening to the quiet for a while, but means they will find a friend. I'm grateful for the ones that make my head spin, but at the same time keep me steady enough not to tip over. I'm grateful for the ones that spin me so hard I tumble to the ground, but then help me back to my feet. I'm even grateful for the ones that knock me down flat, thinking I won't have the guts to get back up on my own, because sometimes I choose to move at the speed of Internet Explorer instead of Google Chrome. But they are wrong. They are the reason I stand back up, the reason I am standing here. I won't let anyone else's iCloud rain on my parade. Maybe this isn't just for the quiet. It's for the quiet in each of us. There's nothing wrong with wanting to unplug from the constant white noise and just listen. Space between. Thank you.